The Center for Oral Clinical Research is a dedicated clinical research center and facility located at Whitechapel in London. The center benefits from direct access to NHS patients and healthy volunteers who would like to participate in clinical studies. The Clinical Oral Research Center values multidisciplinary clinical expertise, evidence-based approaches, proactive interaction with industry and general public engagement in order to develop and implement diagnostic and treatment innovations relevant to oral and general health. There are three broad clinical research themes that we have expertise in our center, namely wound healing and regenerative medicine, evidence-based treatment concepts, and infection, inflammation, and disease diagnosis. We are privileged to have a core group of dedicated research personnel. These include a research facility manager, clinical trial coordinators, dedicated research dental nurses, as well as specialists in periodontics who are working as calibrated therapists and examiners. Currently, we are conducting a number of randomized controlled clinical trials and observational studies related to the diagnosis and clinical treatment of patients with periodontal and implant dentistry needs. And we also support the PhD in Declin Den research training of a number of postgraduate students. The Center for Oral Clinical Research also benefits from the collaboration with the ITI Foundation and the Osteology Foundation through the respective scholarship center programs. The collaboration with these two prestigious foundations allows us to develop the clinical and research training of future clinical academics in the fields of soft and hard tissue regeneration, as well as in the field of implant dentistry. The center is also delivering CPD in implant dentistry through short courses and through the International ITI Week, which takes place every July. These activities allow us to expand on our professional network and support the continuing professional education of the dental professional.